Fabian Hambuchen. He's the fourth highest qualifier on floor.
Big open up. Super work. Look at that landing. Double twist in the double straight. Easily done. Whip over. 2.5 twists. Half twist out. High bar's a distant memory for him. Problems there, but not here. 1.5 full, 1.3 complex. And consummate ease. Flurry of arms and legs it might be, but 1.5 twists, 1.75 quarter in that roll combination. And zipping through the flare, linking elements. Just to show control and strength through the Japanese handstand. Takes a breather. Pulling back out, immaculate landing, such control.
And doesn't that say so much about him as a gymnast? He's had a bit of a nasty piece.